Today our new lesson is food and forms of animals. Okay, food and forms of animals. So all living things need food. We know already. So animals also need food. Okay. So where do animals live? Animals live on land, in water, in plains, in hill areas, in mountains, and on mountains. So animals found all over the world. So what do animals eat? So animals, animals eat. Some animals eat plants, leaves. Some animals eat other animals. Okay. Some animals eat both plants and animals. So they food habits are in different types. Okay. Different animals have different eating habits. Okay. Food habits. So first of all, we discuss about plant eaters. Okay, plant eaters. Plant eaters. Everyone like plant eaters. So choose them. Okay, plants in the river. So animals that eat plants are the plant eaters. Okay, animals that eat small plants. Small plants. Leaves. Okay, leaves are the plant eaters or head grows. Okay, plant leaves. For example, cow, buffalo, goat. Okay, elephant, horse. Okay, etc. So these are plant eaters. Plant eaters are they? Kevalam plants, small plants, leaves, grass, tine animals plant eaters. Okay, animals eat that eat small plants, leaves and grass only are called plant eaters. Okay, what are they? Examples: cow is a plant eater. Next, buffalo also plant eater. Goat, elephant, horse. These are plant eaters. Plant eaters nothing but they eat plants only. Okay, small plants, leaves, grass only. They are called plant eaters. What are they? Cow, buffalo, goat, elephant, horse. Mainly given plants matrame food ka teeskunde. Okay, atvanti vaatle enta manam plant eaters. Okay, next grain eaters. So grains, some animals eat grains only are called grain eaters. Okay, animals that eat grains only are called grain eaters. Okay, now so animals mainly only grains in the grains nothing but seeds, small seeds. Okay, seeds. Okay, for example, squirrels. Okay, squirrels. Mouse, hen, pigeon, these are grain eaters. Okay, for example, squirrels. Squirrels, mouse, hens, pigeons are grain eaters. Okay, animals that eat grains are the grain eaters. For example, squirrels, mouse, hen, pigeon, these are grain eaters. Okay, so first one is plant eaters, next is grain eaters. Plant eaters nothing but they eat only plants and leaves. Okay, chinchina small plants, leaves, grass, plant eaters. For example, plants cow, buffalo, goat, elephant, horse, etc. Okay, these are plant eaters. Next one, grain eaters. Animals that eat grains only are called grain eaters. Okay, for example, squirrels, mouse, hen, pigeon, these are grain eaters. Okay, plants in the name of plant eaters and grains in the name of grain eaters. Okay, next third one, insect eaters. Okay, some animals like spider and salamander, lizard, bully, and chameleon. Some animals like spider, lizard, chameleon, etc. eat insects and worms only. Okay? Any day we insect eaters, ante insects tine anamata. Insects and worms. Small creatures, tinachina, pulli, kiragalani, insects ni tinestayi. Deenni manam insect eaters, okay? Animals that eat insects and worms only are the insect eaters. For example, say the insect eaters ki spider, lizard, chameleon. Okay, chameleon ante usaravelli. Idi kuda enti insect eater. Okay, these are insect eaters. Okay, insects tine vaadu manam em anam insect eaters. Plants tine vaadu ni plant eaters. Okay, next grains tine vaadu ni grain eaters. Next insects tine vaadu ni insect eaters. Okay, plant eaters, they eat plants only. For example, cow, buffalo, goat, sheep, horse, elephant, etc. Okay, those are plant eaters. Next grain eaters, squirrel, mouse, hen, pigeon, those are grain eaters. Okay, they eat grains only. Next insect eaters, some animals like spider, lizard, chameleon eat insects and worms. Okay, they are called insect eaters. For example, lizard, spider, chameleon. Okay, these are insect eaters. So up to now we discussed about three types of animals: plant eaters, next grain eaters, next insect eaters. Okay.